हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज के सीरीज में हम लोग डीवी क्लास 5 के इंग्लिश प्रैक्टिस के यूनिट 11 मॉडल्स 2 के सारे वर्डशीट्स को सॉल्व करेंगे। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। यूजिंग मस्ट और मजंस और शुड और शुडंट, राइट डाउन व्हाट दिस साइंस मीन। द फर्स्ट वन हैज़ बीन डन फॉर यू। यू मजंट ब्रिंग डॉग्स हेयर। यू शुड थ्रो वेस्ट इन डस्टबिन। फिर इस साइन का मतलब है यू शुड मजंट मस्ट नॉट कट ट्री। ये शाइन का मतलब है यू शुड पार्क योर कार हेयर। फिर ये शाइन का मतलब है यू शुड क्रॉस द रोड एट जेब्रा क्रॉसिंग। फिर ये शाइन का मतलब है यू मस्ट नॉट टर्न लेफ्ट। वर्सेस टू में यहाँ पर 8 बॉक्स दिया हुआ है, इसके मदद से हमें सेंटेंस बनाना है। यू मस्ट नॉट गेट इन्वॉल्व इन क्राइम्स लाइक दिस। यू शुड कंसंट्रेट ऑन योर स्टडीज इंस्टेड। यू शुड बी हेल्पफुल टू अदर। यू शुड नॉट बी ट्रबलसम फॉर अदर्स। यू शुड रिस्पेक्ट योर एल्डर्स। यू मस्ट नॉट मेजर ऑफ योर एबिलिटी। वर्सेस 3, Imagine your school elections are to take place next week. You have to vote for the selection of the captain of your house. Write the qualities he or she should or must have and the weaknesses he or she shouldn't or must not have. Number 1, he should be good in studies. She should be respectful to others. She should be helpful. She should be honest. She should be polite. She must not abuse others. Worksheet 4. यहाँ पर ये सबको फिल करना है। यहाँ पर होगा 18, shouldn't, must, should. Worksheet 5, read the following headlines. Why do you think this situation occurred? Write your answer in the space provided. 2 have been done for you. Jewelry shop looted. The doors mustn't have been locked properly. 2 men die of heart stroke. The temperature must have been very high. Yamuna water level rises. There must have been heavy rainfall. Cyclist run down by truck. The cyclist must have been burned on the wrong side. 5-year-old kidnapped. The child must have been alone on that place. Japan Airlines plane crashes. There must have been some fault in the plane. Do it yourself. Number 1, for each headline, write down a sentence saying how the situations could have been avoided. Jewelry shop looted. The shop owner should have been more careful. 2 men died of heat stroke. They should have been taken necessary precautions. Yamuna water level rises. A dam should have been built. Cyclists run down a truck. The cyclist should have been careful while riding. 5-year-old kidnapped. His parents should have been careful about their child. Japan Airlines plane crashes. The plane should have been checked properly. Number 2 है आपकी टीचर आपको क्लास की मॉनिटर अपॉइंट कर रही है। मॉनिटर को क्या क्या करना चाहिए। You must be punctual. You must be respect your teacher. You must be attentive towards your studies. You must have the controlling power. You should have been disciplined. You must have the controlling power. Number 3, read the following situation and advise what the concerned people should do in each situation. Minal is always late for school. You should get up half an hour earlier in the morning. Harleen has beaten her younger brother. You should do your homework on time. Anil cannot read the blackboard properly. You should get your eye checkup done. Sameer was punished by his teacher. You shouldn't disturb the class. Your elder brother rides a scooter and gets injured. You should ride the scooter slowly. Anita has forgotten to bring maths book to school. You should arrange your routine carefully. Sunidhi has lost her watch. You should be careful about your things. तो यहाँ पर आपका ये चैप्टर कंप्लीट होता है। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग।